Excellent. Everybody's healthy, and so we're just doing our music that's like good. We always did.
Let's hold me to hurry through these.
Again?
So that's all.
Okay.
Come over here, Bonnie Beverly. Bonnie Beverly. All y'all remember Bonnie, I'm sure. He was with us a whole lot back in those days. Good to see you.
Good to see you, Irv.
Playing nice this morning.
Thank you, sir.
Billy Edwards?
Hey, Irv.
Come on up here and say hi to everybody.
Howdy, folks.
I'm hurrying fast as I can with Curtis. Hey, come up here, Gene Burris.
Yes, sir.
Billy, it's good to see you.
Thank you, sir.
Gene Burris. Gene used to sing a lot for us. In fact, he's going to sing some in just a minute for us. Okay?
Right.
Nice to see you again.
Good to see you.
David D's over here on the banjo. David was playing the banjo.
Good morning,
Billy Edwards was playing it. We got a lot of banjo, good banjo figures, and you one of the best.
Well, thank you.
Glad
sir.
To have you with
appreciate
us. Again. Everything
that.
Going good for you?
Can't
who am I miss? John Palmer
yes.
And Buttermilk Snyder. My goodness.
Good morning, sir.
Okay, come on,
see. I don't see how you could miss us.
No, I don't, but I didn't. I got you now.
I know. I
that's
know.
All. Goodbye. Come on here, Buttermilk Snyder.
Last but not least.
Harry Buttermilk Snyder.
Good to see you, Irv.
I don't guess we've got time to tell them why they call you Buttermilk.
No, we'll do it some.
Maybe a little bit later.
Yeah.
Great to see you.
Good to see you.
Did
thank
I get everybody
you.
Now? Okay, here is I wouldn't change you if I could. Listen. They gave me these things to read, and I don't tend to read very well. It's getting hot in here anyway. Perspiration running off me just like sweat. It says right here, it looks like Chicken Hot Rod and Fancy Yoakum are auditioning to try to go big time. Watch. Okay?
Johnny Emmer, I'm back in the picture, and I've ever seen. Hey, happy day, oh, happy day, happy day, you love for me. Well, anyway,
Sound day, riding on a load of hay. So old man sitting bar now, he's sitting behind the bar, hey.
Pipe and Nelly,
oh,
Pipe and Nelly,
hey,
Pipe and Nelly, you love for me.
That the boys in those days would do anything to entertain you. I mean anything, Mac. I'm talking about anything. Right now, here comes something good. David Deese and Billy Edwards, or Billy Edwards and David Deese, however you want to say it, two of the best banjo figures in the whole wide world, with the Dixie Breakdown. I told you it'd be great. Buttermilk Snyder, come up here and see me a minute.
All
Where
right.
are you? Here he is over here. I told the folks on the air a while back, I was going to tell them why they called you Buttermilk Snyder. Can you tell us right quick?
Well, you drive a milk truck, Herb.
Oh, not because you drank a lot of buttermilk.
Well, I drank a little lot of buttermilk, too.
Yeah.
Anyhow, when we did the show at Harrisonburg one night, Red Smiley just said, "Here's Harry Buttermilk Snyder." Next day, we went to Pennsylvania to park and got off the bus, and about 50 people hollered, "Hey, Buttermilk." It's been Buttermilk ever since.
News travels fast.
Yes, it does.
Buttermilk Snyder singing one of our favorites of all time, Supper Time.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right. Many years ago, days of trouble, I used to play dirty blues. Thank you.
Harry Buttermilk Snyder and Gene and Ronnie for singing with him. That was a pretty song, Supper Time. Though we got a good one going here this morning. A special edition of Morning Pain tribute to Top of the Morning, which was on the air many years ago. And here comes another good one. Mac McGahey is going to fiddle Orange Blossom Special. Ronnie, do it for us here. Better, but it just did. Thank you, Mac. Orange Blossom Special. We're going to attempt one on the organ here in a second. So, you know, yes, the orchestra gather around me. Nicest little band in the whole wide world. Get the orchestra. Where's my drummer? Is he drummer? Come here, drummer. Anyway, I want to say that I haven't touched one of these things in 7 years. I had a date with the cutest little gal in the 50 states, a high-bred, uptown, fancy little dame. She said she loved me, and it seemed to me that things were just about like they ought to be, so hand in hand, we strolled down Lover's Lane. She was old so far when we jumped the lights, and our solution party was going real nice, but to help me, Hannah, I think I'd have been there yet. So I gave her a hug and a little squeeze, and she said, Irv, if you'll excuse me, please, I just got to take time out for one more drag off of that. Yeah, oh, boy. Smoke that cigarette. Puff, 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 Thank you. Thank you, folks. Thank you very much. I can't stand up to take applause because I'm tired. let me talk for a minute about pilot homes. I mentioned them a moment ago. You know, there are a lot of home sellers around, a lot of good ones. But pilot homes is the very best. Pilot homes has the home that you want. They got such a wide variety. They've been around a long, long time. And they want you to be happy with the home you buy naturally. So you'll tell other people and they'll come to Pilot Homes. And they sell you only the very best at any time. They guarantee it. They've got service that counts and a guarantee to back it up. So don't forget, by the way, they've got a toll-free telephone. You can call them and talk to them about things anytime you want to. So call Pilot Homes, talk to them, go by to see it. Ask somebody who's bought a home from Pilot Homes. They'll tell you, doubly satisfied. They want you to be happy with the home you buy. So by all means, before you buy any home, any size, any style, see Pilot Homes, exit 37 off I-81 in Christiansburg. You will do that, won't you? Now, what do we got coming up next? Ronnie's going to sing. Ronnie's going to pick on the strings. That's what it says right here. Ronnie, pick on the strings.
Tune up the five strings, tighten up the hide. Tell all the young folks. Take you to the rapture and ring. Listen to the old man picking on the strings. Way back in the mountains, way back in the hills. There used to be a mountaineer, they called him Picking Will. Thank you.
That was a young man singing about an old man picking on the strings.